St. John chapter 16 verse 24, please read.
Until now, you have not asked for anything in my name. Ask and you will receive, so that your joy may be complete.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Our Lord Jesus Christ says, whatever you ask in my name, I will give it to you. So my dear friends, ask the Lord in his name, the gift of the Holy Spirit, the fruits of the Holy Spirit, the charism of the Holy Spirit. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Ask for yourself good health, body, mind and soul. Ask for peace, joy and happiness in your family, in your hometown, in your country and in the world. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Ask in the name of our Lord Jesus, a good friend, a good job, good marriage partner. If you are married and you are not blessed with a baby, ask the Lord to bless you with a baby. He will surely bless you with a baby. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Ask our Lord Jesus to forgive all your sins. He will forgive your sins and give you a new life. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My dear friends, even though our Lord Jesus Christ has said, whatever you ask in my name, I will give it to you, but you will have to pray in a worthy manner. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Pray with purity of mind, with good intention, with deep faith. Only then your prayers will be heard. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Did you hear me?
Yes.
Did you hear me?
Yes.
How you are to pray? Yes. Pray with purity of heart. Pray with good intention. Good intention. And pray with deep faith. Only then your prayers will be heard. Otherwise, your prayers will not be heard. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Again, I say, whatever you want to ask, ask in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Then your joy will be complete. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You want to be happy?
Yes.
Your joy to be complete?
Yes.
Ask in the name of our Lord Jesus. Only then your joy will be complete. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.